Most of the time, songs that I write end up being finished in 30 minutes or less.